All right, good morning, guys. This is my LFP powered M3, and I was able to figure out that it comes with a 980 motor. And the way you do that is you look over here, right underneath rear wheel. All right, let me get under here, and I'm gonna bring the camera right behind it. There it is. See that aluminum chrome tag? Zoom in. And unfortunately, there you go. Zoom in a little bit more. And that says 980, the top, very top number for it being a 980 motor. So awesome. Have a good one. Bye.